Hello guys, welcome back to another tutorial video. In today's video we'll be talking about how to hide recording red symbol while screen recording on your iPhone or iPad. Hello guys, welcome back to another tutorial video. Now you can see the red icon right here, symbol right here when I'm recording the screen right now. And to remove this, you will need to be on a higher version of iPhone. That is, you need to have a dynamic island. Now, if you have that, what you'll need to do is you'll simply need to pinch, make sure that you're on your control panel. You'll simply need to pinch on the top corner here, top side, that is on your dynamic island. If you pinch on it, it will simply disappear. And you won't have the red symbols on your screen when you're recording your screen. Now, when you want to just stop recording, you cannot just tap here since it's not there anymore. What you'll need to do is head over to your control panel and then tap on this screen recording option. And that is how you can hide recording red symbol while screen recording on iPhone.
Thanks for watching. Stay tuned for more and bye-bye.